back from the channel. We played probably 6 months ago or so. Daniel got me 8-5. How's your tennis been in the past 6 months?
Yeah, pretty good. I've been playing a lot. A lot of league play tournaments. Yeah. I've seen you gotten better. So.
You're still playing 3-5 level. Do you know your UTR right now?
Yeah, it's like 5.5.
5.5. So it should be a close match. I'm at a 5-9 right now. Tell us about your racket setup. It's a little different than last time.
Yeah, so it's a pure arrow with a tour line snapper, and I string it at 42.
So. 42, so low tension. I'm also a tour line guy. I've got Wasabi in the mains, Toro Toro on the crosses today. So you're the guest. You want to serve or return first?
I'll serve.
It's so humid today. It's going to be an absolute sweat fest. Oh, that was good. That was good. He did this to me last time. He warms up like a good tennis player, like hits it smooth, just hits a lot of balls back and forth. Then we get to the game and he rips it. You should give a lesson on how to warm up before a tennis match.
Oh man, you like that?
Because you just hit it nice and smooth, and that's we hit point, like a billion right? balls without having to go pick up balls.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Sit. Get some returns and play some points. I think we're fine. Put the balls in play, Kyle.
Nice job, man. Nice drop shot at the end of that last game.
Long.
I think it's 8 in a row. Maybe. Don't keep track. Don't keep track.
Have you been putting in work on that?
Shout out to 2-Minute Tennis. He made a video on the correct serve and volley footwork, and it's literally transformed my life.
What the hell?
Trey. it's unbearable out here.
Pretty bad.
Like, it's 7 in the morning right now, and it's humid as can be. We got a banger video coming out today.
Yeah.
If you haven't watched the Amazon video, go watch it right now. It's hilarious. That would have been the nastiest winter of all time if you'd have made that.
All right, let's work hard and hold again. And we'll have a few more chances.
Serving volley is just going to become a part of my game. It's that simple.
It's really pretty lethal. Most don't know how to handle it.
Hey.
Hell yeah, lawnmowers.
Hell yeah. Audio's gonna be insane. Kyle getting us a subscriber real quick. That's huge.
Hey, right there.
Hey. Good serve. Pretty sure that was deep. Who do you want to win, Roland Garros?
What's up?
Who do you want to win?
I guess Sinner, yeah. What about you?
Alcaraz, probably. It's good. That's a backhand, but I'm not that comfortable with a backhand volley. Trey! Saw him cheat over for the kick as I was tossing it. Made a decision to just go to you. Come on. Seven, three, can we close it out, Kyle?
Close it out.
Out. I'm framing the shit out of my backhand. Your backhand is so bad today. Out. Out. It's the grind of a last game.
Good job serving. I'm glad I finally.
All right, that's a set. I got the dub 8-3. How do you feel like you played out there?
I feel like I played better towards the end. Your serves were amazing. So like it's that serve to my backhand, it's so high. It's like such a unique shot for me. So.
What do you feel like you're gonna work on moving forward? What is the next step for your tennis game?
Probably like footwork. If a ball comes deep, being able to like get behind it.
Yeah, and I mean, push it hard back for everyone.
But good match, man.
Cool. Great playing, man. It was a fun set. Thank y'all for watching. Winners only. Peace.
See ya.